an all-Indonesian affair. Adi Nugroho, 1 year the younger, 2 centimeters the shorter.
Very close in both disciplines, but we're gonna give the striking advantage to Riski Umar.
Okay, talk to your glove, difficult corner.
M. Chang with the final instructions. An all-Indonesian affair. It's Muay Thai monkey King Kong style versus Muay Thai and Pinchuk silat. Which striking art will prevail? We're set for three 5-minute rounds here in Jakarta.
Now here's what I expect from Riski Umar, to utilize the boxing range. You know, he doesn't want to throw a lot of kicks. He wants to stay nice and tight, utilize the boxing and pick Nugroho away with the jab.
Nugroho looking to stamp his authority in center back. He throws out a spinning back fist, doesn't connect for it. Umar's got to be careful not to carry his hands low or he'll get tagged like that. Nugroho's got some long arms on him. Riski fakes it inside. Straight left cross. Good combination from Riski Umar.
Yeah, like you say, he's got to keep the hands up. But he connects there with a little jumping switch kick.
Some taekwondo style in there. Jumping roundhouse switch kick from Riski Umar. Has that taekwondo background? Taekwondo, the Korean martial art, predominantly a kicking martial art. An Olympic sport, too. Nugroho, he says he's here to prove a point to his family that he is world class. Says he's been world class in the previous martial arts he's been in, particularly in Muay Thai. Says he wants to prove he's world class in one championship.
Next year.
Every time Riski Umar is throwing a strike, he's dropping his hands real low. So if Nugroho can time it with a straight right hand, as Riski Umar is attempting to attack, he might be able to counter very effectively.
Riski has to be careful when he backs up. He's actually lifting his chin as he drops his hands. Makes it even cleaner. Some more taekwondo style in there from Riski Umar. Now the Muay Thai might come into play. Beautiful move to the rear. Nugroho. Taekwondo technique from Riski Umar.
Didn't get to see a lot of that during the contest, but we get to see it at least at the end there with some of those fancy kicks. A beautifully set up knee that did the damage right there. As Nugroho was coming in, the body shot to the knee is what hurt him. He crumples to the ground, and then Umar's all over him.
I tell you what, Mitch, for a young man on pro debut here tonight, Riski Umar is a name we may hear a lot more of in the future. He was entertaining.
And he did take a few risks by dropping the hands, showboating a little bit, but he looked very comfortable, very relaxed inside there.
Well, his name's not Safety Umar. Fantastic victory for the 24-year-old from Ternate, Indonesia, over the 23-year-old from Jakarta. And we'll go up to Dominic Lau to enter this one into the record books.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Ken Chang, has put a stop to this contest after 2 minutes in the first round for your winner by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Riski.